This is a really great group of students. We've come a long way. Several students on stage are first-time players. Maybe just began playing instruments in August for the first time. It's kind of a mixture of advanced students and intermediate students and just a few beginners. Also in junior high school, several students end up switching to newer instruments because we need to equip the high school with more specialized instruments like French horn, the bassoon, and the oboe. So oftentimes you'll see your students in junior high school experimenting with playing something different because we need tuba players at the high school level. And so we do a lot of switching around kind of in junior high school to help them find that perfect instrument that helps to fulfill the instrumentation of the band. It's hard to make a good sound like that without tubas and some of the low reed instruments that we need, bass, clarinet, some of those other things. So tonight we've got four pieces that we're going to put together for you. Anasazi, which is based on the Anasazi Native Americans that lived in the Four Corners area of the United States. And it's a tune that sort of is representative of what their music may or may not have sounded like, based on archaeology and things. The second tune is called Let Heaven and Nature Sing, more of a holiday type tune, and that is written by Robert W. Smith, who writes a lot of really great band music for students. Do You Hear What I Hear is our third piece, and the last one's called Magma. It's a really great teaching piece of music, helps those students that are new to their instrument to get solid on some basic fundamentals. So there are four very fun tunes, and I hope you enjoy them, and I'll say a couple more words in a minute.